Good afternoon, everyone.
Oh,
look at this for comfort, eh? You don't often get this. Look at this. I'm going to put you there on the bench. But you can't guess where I am. So, yeah, we're on the Humber. I wasn't really going to come fishing today because I was out last night. That's a different story. I was at my mate's 50th, so... Yeah, anyway, so we've ended up coming out. Got a text. Lads was coming on the macro straight, so here we are. Beautiful day. Looked out the back door this morning and it was absolutely sailing down. I thought, yeah, I ain't going anywhere. It's back to bed for me. But it cleared up and it was absolutely stunning, so I'm glad I did. So, yeah, got Taxi Dave, his mate Eddie. There's Marcus, Russ, one man on his rod, Lee, and Jimmy Codbites down at the bottom end. And they've been here since about 6 o'clock this morning, I think, so... Whew. Not for me. Don't mind a few hours. I can't tell if I've got a bite because the sun's right in my eyes. Oh, dear. So, yeah, we're... Hopefully, trying for cod. There was an absolute cracker what came out here yesterday on the Daiwa junior match. I think it was £5 something. It was an absolute beauty of a fish. A young lady caught it, so well done. I think her name was Grace, so well done, Grace. I've got a bite. That's on squid and cat at the moment, so yeah. I'm going to get this other rod in. So you know the drill. Anything happens, I'll be right back. See you soon. The famous cod corner. Let's hope it lives up to its name tonight. Let's see if we can do some damage.
Kiss Zach, are you?
Kiss. Decent dogfish on the air rig. Great bite, absolutely fantastic bite.
Well, welcome back, we're here again on the beach. What a night, what a night. Oh my word.
So yeah, we're at Ratkinsey today, in the Hornsey Open. Absolutely buzzing, look at that. Holding us Codfather. Would help if you had my camera pointing the right way, wouldn't it? yeah, bit slow at the moment, nothing really happening. Gonna get this first one in. Yeah, I'm gonna bring this first one in, see what's on it. Probably weed, there's a lot of weed about.
Yeah, I'll ask about, mate. See what I've got.
I thought they could count it.
On this side, don't we?
Flapper rig.
Huh?
Flapper rig.
Yeah.
He stands down there and shouts at us all, saying, I'm fishing for today.
Yeah.
I had only cod counted. No, no, rules are different this side of the river, apparently.
Yeah, apparently.
Yeah.
Funny looking cod, that one.
Going to bring the second rod in. I'm only fishing one rod at the moment because of the weed situation. It's really bad. So yeah, I'm going to get this one in and get some lug back on it. So I'll let you watch me. All right, Lou.
That's me, mate. I'm done.
You're done, pal, yeah?
Get up.
Oh, good eye, yeah. How'd you get on yesterday?
Not bad.
Good going, mate. Well done.
I've got prize for a mic, so then I can read all the things.
Oh, good, eh? Yeah, nice one, pal.
That's really good
event. Was it? Yeah. I did know about it, but I rang it earlier on in the year. I spoke to the guy. He took my number and then he says, you can't remember what peg or what number he gave me. He says, I'll ring you back. And I never heard anything back, do you know what I mean? And then once on mic, tell me the week before, I'm fucking joking, I mean, it's 50th, you know what I mean? That's where I come to go.
Yeah,
it's good, I missed it.
Yeah,
it's a good thing. I hope it happens again, mate, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, yeah. Right, yes.
Well, not very good.
Yeah.
Having the time,
you can't help, yeah, that's it, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you can't do all about that, yeah, unfortunately, yeah. When you're out again, like? Next weekend, yeah. Ah, cool. I've just dropped down to one rather than one. Jimmy gone as well?
Well, he ain't gone, he's just walking through the land. It's my side on the wall, near the white van. So that space is open down there, but to be honest, having a football, you might as well stop here.
Well, let's see, my son-in-law's coming anyway, so he's...
Especially with that bay there, it's handy for the walking and the cycling to get around.
Yeah, plus I can chill out on the benches.
Good plan.
Daniel, cheers, Lee. Thanks, pal. Well, nothing, not a bait. Nothing. Bits out coming back strip, loads of weed though. Absolutely hammered with weed. It's a nightmare. Yeah. I think Jimmy's packing up. Lee's just gone. I just hope this weed calms down because I ain't going to be here much longer. Just, I can't even fish two rods. It's that bad. Don't know what happens if we do. If you do get a fish, you have a chance of losing it because you've got to bring it up the wall with all that weed and it just gets snagged up. It's shocking. Well, Dave's just had a flatty. Yeah, probably. You know, would I take one to speak the blank? Probably. I'm not really that fussed though, I'll be honest. We're here after cod. So we'll see what happens. So I'll try and give it a couple of hours. Hopefully this video will be all right. So see you soon. Well, very quiet and very weedy, which is a bit of a nightmare. I'm not a touch, I'm not had a bite. Bits out getting touched. Don't know if the weed's putting them off. It's about 2 hours to our tide yet, so we're even trying to cast in short now just to trying to avoid the weed really, because it's pulling right round to the right and it's pulling you know right into the wall, so it seems to be holding out short casts, so we'll leave it at that. Yeah, so bit of a pig. I don't know what time these lads are fishing till. Probably give it to about, I'm saying 5 o'clock, if I can stick it out. But yeah, we'll see how we go. I've got gob shape behind me going on, so I'll come back to you shortly. Well, not a bite, not a tap, no knack all. It's unbelievable today. Don't know what's going on, not even a whiting. Scabby thing. Absolutely horrendous with that weed. It's making it impossible. Well, it's been an absolute disaster. absolute disaster, folks. Weed, no bites, no knock all. Absolutely shocking. So I'm going to call it. Whether this video sees a light of day, I don't know. It's just pants. But yeah, until next time. See you later. Hey, good morning everyone. Well, yeah, back out. Didn't think I would be, but I found myself a nice easy spot. I was a bit worried. I was gonna go to George Dock, but the walk was a bit of a nightmare at the moment. So I've come to Vicky Dock, nice easy access on the Humber, parked near my daughter's house. The death of the grandkids will be down here later on, so that'll be quite fun. But yeah, here we are. And I'm surprised. I'm on my own. I thought there'd be a few more here, but as you can see, it's empty. And across the way there, you can't see it yet, but I'll show you later. Later. Is our cod corner. So yeah. Anyway, I'm just about to get the first cast out. Got the light tips on, look at that. Next to Rig Shark. Although the first set I did break. I'll tell you about that later. Decided to pay for the second set. Yeah. Anyway, gonna get these rods out. I've got two pulley panel rigs on. Fresh lugworm on one, and I'm gonna go with squid and black on the other one. So yeah, you know the drill. If that happens, be right back. Right, I'm gonna bring one in this, sorry about the snotting, one on this right hand side, because it's the grippers are pulled out, so I don't think there's a fish on, but get it in and then get it set out again. On me. Until this week comes, I'm just going to fish with one rod. I'm hoping it's going to drop off towards high, but we'll see. Nightmare. We're having a complete mare at the moment. Just lost one set of gear. Weed, absolute nightmare. It's like a washing line. Look at my glasses. Yeah, it's really spoiling it, so I'm definitely down to one rod now while it gets a bit lighter, and I'll tie another leader on. Spoke to my mate who was down the way, who was at dock. He said the weed's not too bad there, so I'm hoping it's going to drop off. But yeah, it's a pain in the ass, a proper pain in the ass. It's fishing, isn't it? It's the only thing when you only get one chance when you're at work. You gotta take it, haven't you? Got some fresh blacks on. See if they work. See you in a bit. Right, it's been out about 10 minutes, and we're going to bring it in just in case it's all clogged up with weed. A couple of taps, but I think that might be weed, to be fair. Got to wait, Wade. We'll bring it in every sort of 10 minutes, is keeping the weed to a minimum. No frigging fish though. I just want to say a quick hi, I suppose, to Craig, who I met last week at Macro when we got weeded out. Came on away from Derbyshire, so. Alright, Craig, nice to meet you last week. Great to have a chat, mate, and thanks for watching, so I appreciate that. And I want to say hi to Gunneroy, because he's just a good lad. He's always commenting on my videos, so. Gunneroy, hope you're well, pal. You're not missing out over here, so. It's terrible at the moment. Yeah, so at the moment I've got Logan's squid on. Just lug, well, fresh black. Small lug, just tipped with squid. Let's see if I can tip the balance in my favour, shall we say. Waiting for my daughter and their husband and the kids to wake up. Might get a free bacon banjo. They only live around the corner. Better get me a bacon banjo because I've blocked the car in on the draft. Out moving until I get a sarnie. There's a couple of other guys just setting up at Cod Corner. Don't know if you can see them. They're over there. Oh, it seems a long way in the GoPro. It's a long way off. But yeah, they're over there. Ferry's coming in there. Got a funny feeling that's where I should have been really, but with my lad being a lazy git and not wanting to get up early, I've had to come here. One, there was fish here. Two, I'm proving the point that no tides are different. That, why am I about that? No tides the same, should I say. Sorry, being up early. Because there's a few fish come off here last night. Now I'm bound to not catch any. And three, with my groin being the way it is, I can't do that bridge on my own without having my lad with me to carry my kit. So come here. Oh joy. I've got to put another leader on that rod on the right hand side. We got snagged up with a weed. A big thank you to Cox and Roll, who sent me some hook swivels, some bits and pieces out. But thank you very much, really appreciate that. I'll be tying some rigs with them. I want to say thanks to Mike's Rigs as well for sorting us out with 10 rigs. Brilliant, mate, thank you very much. And Taxi Dave for sorting us out with 6 Slayer rigs. Yeah, that's right, folks. Slayers, they're called. Doing the business for Big Dave though, over across the river, so cheers Dave. If you like the videos, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. It's all free. Subscribe to Venn Sea Fishing as well. I haven't fished with Venn for a while, so we'll do a session. And Hardcore Fisherman of Hull, Scott Senior, give him a watch and a subscribe. All the usuals, Russ One Man, Jimmy Cobb Bites, UK Sea Fishing with Big Dan, Bug UK, if it gets you out there sea fishing, Fandom Fish UK, Danny Shaw Fishing, Alan's Castaways. Wow, the list is endless. the master fisherman, Hakan. And thank you to all my subscribers as always. Brilliant. Let's see if we can get you a cod today. Although I feel we might have to go to a chip shop for that. Drop back a little bit, I think that's more weed. Go give Mike from Kiss the Tackle a look. He's got a web page, phone number there, give him a ring, all your tackle needs. Absolutely brilliant lad is Mike. Get your weights for beach fishing, boat fishing, needless carp fishing, hooks, line, bits and pieces. Fantastic guy. Cheers, Mike. So, Mike at Case the Tackle. Go give him a look up. Bring you back if that happens. See you soon. I'm gonna bring it in. Not happening. frigging weed again.
I didn't even know it was on.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Well, on here, baby. Let's get him put back, but. Thank you. Well, that was worth it. Oh, only a small one, but hey, all welcome. Absolutely buzzing. So, let's get another. I think I've got another bite. I've been a good camera shy. It was the tiniest of taps. Just noticed it. Just tap. No. I'm gonna bring it in, I think. There is still some weed about. This is my last leader, so I've had it. If that snag, if that don't come out. Gutted, absolutely gutted. If this is stuck and it snaps off, end of the session, because I thought he had some more leaders and I've not. probably heard me swearing. Do apologise. So yeah, I thought he had a full spooler leaders, and I haven't. And I've just lost my last one. So, what lessons have we learnt today? Check your leaders, check your mainline. This line needs changing. So, it's yeah, a bit of a short video. What I'll do is I'll probably cobble it together with the week afters. I don't know why I'm telling you that, because you won't know any difference. And yeah, I'll just sort of splice it together. But what a nightmare. If it weren't for bad luck, I'd have no luck at all, me. So, anyway. Right, we didn't blank. We've got a coddling. That's gone off to swim with its buddies. This has been Owner's Cod Father on the Humber for a short session. Enjoyable, though. And then shit at the end, but there you are. So, thanks very much for joining and watching. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.